if you want to be a manager and an executive in healthcare, you have to have executive and managerial experience. And so there are many people that would like to do that, but they're not given that experience. And that happens both just based on race. It also happens based on gender. And we just don't do that often enough. You got to give people the opportunities